Hey guys, Dave Tim here for Guns and Tactics. We were covering TriggerCon 2018. We're here with Alex at the STI booth. And those of you guys that know me know that I do love my 2011s. And you guys have some new stuff we're going to talk about.
Yeah, really, first gun we kind of talk about here is our new tactical. So what we did is we kind of looked at our tactical line we've had before and decided to go out, go to a lot of different agencies, LEO guys, and kind of get a lot of input on what they're looking for a solid duty gun. You know, taking all the advantages of the 2011 platform that we've learned from years in the competition world to be fast and accurate, and help guys that are sending rounds down range apply those same fundamentals. So what we did with this gun is we stuck with a 4-inch, so it's a 4.15-inch bull barrel. Okay. The reason for that is that it's still a short, compact platform, quick out of the holster, but with the 2011, it's still incredibly flat shooting and incredibly accurate. So you're not making any sacrifices in terms of accuracy or recoil, but you got a quick gun out of the holster.
Yeah, and it's a nice size. It has a good full-size grip, so we can take your full-size mags, a nice small mag well, so it's not super big. It's going to get caught on your squad. Good grip. Front serrations, which I'm a huge fan of.
Yeah.
Red dot.
Yeah, so we have both red dot options and standard iron sight options. And our red dot options use our host system, so it comes with a variety of adapter plates for Leupold, Vortex, Seymour, Trigicon. Right now, you see we're fielding the Shield RMSC. We're doing some testing with this optic to see if it's a platform we want to adopt as well.
Nice.
And for any customers or any guys out there that get that gun, if we come out with a new plate that has a different optic and that's something you want to run, you just give us a call and we'll send you that new plate. So it's going to be that reverse compatibility should we ever make updates in the future.
You know, and that's a really nice feature too versus the dedicated milling in case next year the new greatest and latest thing comes out, new plate. Awesome. Price point and availability on this guy.
Yeah, so this is a new gun for us. Price point starting at a standard option is $19.99.
Okay.
It's a $500 charge, so $24.99 if you want to go with the host package.
Okay.
All of them are coming with night sights, ambi thumb safeties, extended slide stops, these textured grips, as well as a completely DLC coated gun. So this is diamond like carbon coating throughout.
Nice.
Straight outs are incredible wear resistance for any of those duty environments.
And for those wearing blue, brown, green, or whatever, you guys work with them pretty nice.
Yeah,
get a hold of them.
Yeah, exactly, for sure.
Awesome. We also have the Omni as well.
Yeah, so the Omni was our brand new gun we released at SHOT Show this year, kind of taking everything that we've brought together and put it into one package. So you've got an island compensator, you've got a light and slide, you've got an island front sight, pre-milled for red dot optics, textured grips. You know, the idea there for us is Omni being Latin for all, so we're just going to put everything that we can do into a gun into one nice tight package.
Yeah, and this is a sight tracker.
Correct, yep. And that barrel is all milled out of a single piece of steel. So that compensator isn't threaded on, it's not welded on. The entire barrel is machined out of a single piece of steel. So no timing issues, that thing's not going anywhere.
Excellent. It's a beautiful piece. What do these guys sell for?
So that's going to be on top of our range. So that's $39.99. But again, all the features you see there, out of the box, ready to go.
This is like the Ferrari 2011.
Exactly.
So this is the one that I'm going to get.
Yeah. Trust me, if you shoot that, you won't go back. This is available in 9 and 45. And with that compensator, we were doing a lot of work at range day, having people shoot the 9 and the 45 side by side. Feedback we got was the 45 was louder. The only thing you noticed the difference with that compensator.
Awesome. All right. For more information, what is your webpage, social media, so we can give our viewers more information?
Yeah, so our website, stiguns.com, but we're on all the major social media, Instagram, Facebook. You can reach out to us on any of those platforms, and we're happy to help.
All right. Thank you guys very much for tuning in. For more TriggerCon coverage, make sure you're following us online and social media. Hit that like, share, and subscribe button. We'll see you for more TriggerCon 2018 coverage from Guns and Tactics. Thanks for watching.